Hey guys, this is Jamil and I will show you how we can convert a drawing file into a PDF file. Right now I have just an empty drawing. There is nothing in this drawing. Let us draw something in this drawing. I will say PL enter and I will draw one polyline and one rectangle. REC enter. There is a rectangle. And I will draw a circle also. Here, see, enter, circle. This one. Okay, this is what we want to. This is our drawing, and this is what we want to convert to a PDF. Okay. Now, what we will do? We will go to File and Plot. Okay. Otherwise, you can go to Print Only Plot here, or you can Control P also. Fine, from printer or plotter name we will select. If you have Adobe PDF installed in your system, this option will be available. Otherwise you can select DWG to PDF. Okay, and paper size I will select A3. You can select A4, A whatever. In what to plot, we will say I will draw a window around my objects. This is what will be printed. Okay, and I will center the plot, fit to paper. You see the preview. This is how the output file will look like. Escape. I will say okay, print, and it will be, I will name it test, sorry, T-E-S-T. Save. This is my output file. Okay, this is my output PDF file. I will close it. Another thing we can do in another drawing. This is just empty drawing. Another empty drawing. Okay. If I want to attach that PDF file into this file and draw the same objects in this file also. One thing we can just say, we can reference, make a reference, but maybe we did not find any drawing file, we got a PDF file only. Okay, we have only PDF file. From PDF file we have to convert to drawing file. What we can do, we can say X or enter from here, right click, attach PDF. I will browse to that file, test.pdf, open, specify on screen, okay. I will click it and I will say scale will be 1, enter, scale factor 1, enter, that's it. This is the file, this is the PDF file attached in this one. Okay, on this PDF file snap is also available. If you can see, I will draw the same objects from here. This is polyline. Okay, and I draw a rectangle, REC enter, and I can draw a circle also. This is it. So I will now detach this drawing. This is it. In this drawing, and this is what same I have in PDF file also. Same thing I draw and I converted. First I converted drawing file to PDF, and then from PDF I converted to drawing. Okay, this is how we can do this. Please like and share this video if you like. Thank you very much.